Good afternoon and welcome from Baku. This was the arena, if you think back to 2017, of one of the most eventful races of modern history, with controversy behind the safety car, last second overtakes, and a historic podium for Williams and for Lance Stroll. Let's find out what lies in store for us this year. It's time for the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And the smooth operator Carlos Sainz completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Verstappen, George Russell, and Bottas, Ocon, Ricciardo, Albon, and Nicholas Latifi. Moore, Joe, Sebastian Vettel and Gasly, Perez, Fernando Alonso, Kevin Magnussen and Lando Norris, Stroll and Yuki Tsunoda. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
And so ends another Azerbaijan Grand Prix. A fascinating race and a well-deserved victory. And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari.
Sergio Perez did out on the track today. He drove flawlessly, making him an easy pick.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.